Today I'm in the kitchen with my fam and we're gonna make
pizza!
But this isn't just any pizza. This is a special pizza because the crust only has two ingredients.
These two ingredients are Greek yogurt and flour.
Do you think this is gonna taste good?
Yeah.
I think so.
You're gonna preheat your oven to 425 and you are going to get cooking.
So the first step to making pizza is obviously the dough. And my helpers, George and Dominique, will be making the dough with me by adding in the flour and the yogurt. And I will be adding in the salt.
So you're gonna wanna stir it until it becomes workable, and then you're gonna use your hands.
Does it feel weird?
Yeah, it's really sticking to my hands and my fingers.
It's not really sticking together.
Now, it's really starting to look like pizza dough. And this texture is what you want.
I heard you guys are really good at spinning pizzas.
Yeah.
Can I see?
Okay.
Sure.
Wow.
Ah. I have to form it first and then
that's pretty good. Oh wow!
My finger went.
Once you got your pizza onto the pizza stone, you're gonna poke little holes with a fork and put the pizza dough in for just a few minutes before you put the sauce on. Now we're gonna make the sauce. You're gonna need tomato sauce, a little bit of salt, red pepper, onion powder, garlic powder, black pepper, minced onion, and Italian seasoning.
To make your sauce, you'll put in tomato sauce, Italian seasoning. Then you'll put in black pepper, onion, after that you'll put in some red pepper flakes, and you can put in a little or a lot. Then you put in some garlic powder, and finally you'll put in some onion powder and some salt.
While the sauce is cooking, we are going to prepare our mushrooms. So Dominique, let's chop them.
So do you like your pizza with a lot of mushrooms or a little bit?
Probably maybe two mushrooms, two small mushrooms about the size of this.
Well then that's perfect.
Okay.
I think the sauce is almost ready and it smells amazing.
But there's only one way to find out. Guys, that is delicious.
So what do you think, George?
I don't know, but it looks really good.
Ready to decorate them?
Oh yeah.
All right. Got it?
Got it. Pizza.
Mushrooms.
On the pizza.
On the pizza. We should start a band.
Yeah, we should. My pizza is gonna be delicious because I love mushrooms. Okay,
George is going.
Pepper Lemon.
I'm going for the full size mushrooms.
I think that these are ready to go in the oven. You're gonna put them in the oven until they are golden brown, which should be about 20 minutes. I bet you thought that was the last pizza we were gonna make. Well, you're wrong. Because we are making dessert pizza! And we are going to be using the same dough.
So now you're going to take your dough and you're going to use this as the crust for your dessert pizza. And you're just going to try to spread it out as far as you can without making it too thin.
For dessert pizza, you can just take any of the sweet things that you have in your house and put them on the pizza. So what are you using as your base?
Okay, so I'm using Hershey's Simple Pie.
Your base?
Jelly and Aunt Jenima original syrup. pizza, and dessert pizza? What is up with this place?
Those pizzas are cooking. Let's check on these ones. I think they're almost ready. That looks amazing.
Mine's a sugary one. Oopsie. Sorry.
It's okay.
I'll clean that up.
Time for my sprinkles.
These ones kind of look like Easter eggs.
Yeah, they do.
Here, sugar.
There we go.
Two, three. It's had a green one. Oh, it fell out. There we go.
And they are done. They look beautiful. One pizza goes out, another one goes in. This one, just see when it starts to all melt and combine into one delicious flavor. So now it's time to cut the pizza. And the taste test.
Hot, hot, hot. It's hot. This is amazing. This is really good. It gets really hot, so make sure you let it cool for a while because it's really hot.
Now this dessert pizza may not look the nicest, but it's all about the taste. You ready for this?
Mm-hmm.
Just go for the whole thing. Yep.
That's pretty good.
So this turned out amazing. Thank you guys so much for watching. And this is only a pizza what you're gonna see if you subscribe to my channel.